A Pontotoc County teenager is dead. Another teenager is in jail. 17-year-old Dalton Wages is charged with murder. Sheriff Leo Mask says 17-year-old Matthew Westmoreland was shot to death on Morris Lane. Mask tells us there was a party with alcohol involved at that home. Deputies learned there was a fight and then there was gunfire. Wages remains in the Pontotoc County Jail on a $200,000 bond. Mask says both teenagers are former students at South Pontotoc High School.